Hey guys, and welcome back to another Train Simulator video. Before we start, I'd like to give a shout out to James for supporting the channel. Welcome to Denmark Hill Station. You've just taken over class 700039 on our way down to Sevenoaks, and we'll be in charge, I guess, all stations to Swanley. But I guess let's get going. Let's put the lights on. There we go. It's gonna take a quick screenshot while we're here. But yeah, taking a first look at the class 700, which is finally been added to Train Simulator. Okay. Let's put it to neutral. And now I should be. Didn't realize I added a master key in, considering how bad the reviews were on Steam for this unit. But yeah, it does sound like the class 350, I think, which some people were mentioning, so pretty poor effort from Duttel Games, but at least the actual train looks nice, which is something. I think it only comes in the Thameslink livery, which is interesting. I would have liked a few more liveries with it, like the Southwestern Railway livery and I think Southeastern as well have these 700s now as well, so that would be nice. As we approach our next station, which is Peckham Rye. Open the doors. But yeah, I have actually done a video with the class 700. Well, not the actual 700, but like an AI version, so. And I think that train actually sounds better than this one, which is kind of funny. Yeah, it looks quite nice actually. Obviously, a lot more detailed. Not too sure if you can add a destination to this train. I don't think any of these buttons work. Yeah, I'm not too sure why you can't change the destinations. It's a bit annoying. Yeah, it doesn't look like you can change the destinations on this train, which is a bit annoying. My destination would be up there, but I guess you can't add it, which is does surprise me. Maybe I'm just don't know how to do it. Got overground service there, going to probably Highbury and Islington. And you can see another class 378 as well. Is Nunhead. I actually thought they released this train because of the fact that these trains are on the Southeastern network now, so I'm a bit surprised they haven't included that livery. Wasn't expecting them to add the class 700 either. Above the class 378. nice. I'm guessing the windows do open. Yes, they do. At least that's something. Yeah, if you know how to change the destinations, then let me know on the train. I'm pretty sure it's like F11, F12, something like that. It's F11. We'll try it in a minute. Yeah, we break too early. Open the doors. This is Nunhead. So I think F10. Control F11. Yeah. Doesn't seem to work. Oops. Passenger view. Decent, I guess. Sitting in the first class area. For your personal safety and security, CCTV is in use on this train. But one of the better passenger views, in my opinion, but. Probably that's the only good thing I would say about this train. I'm sure Armstrong Powerhouse will probably add a sound pack for this train at some point. Right, let's keep going. Next station is Crofton Park. How many stops? 13 stops. It's quite a bit. I mean, technically we can do the whole London Blackfriars to Swanley service anyway because of the recently added routes. But this one is just on the default Chatham mainline, so if you do just have the Chatham mainline, then you can play this scenario. This is Crofton Park. next station will be Catford, then Billingham, Beckenham Hill, Ravensbourne, Shortlands, Bromley South, Bickley, Mirrycray, and Swanley. Class 700, I'm arriving. Approaching Catford. Change it for southeastern services. Yeah, pretty early. Somehow we've overshot this, I don't know how. Even though we're going so slowly, but anyways. You can walk through the train, so it's all good. I think Catford Bridge is just around here. I think Catford Bridge and Catford Station is quite close to each other, so. Yeah, Catford Bridge is there and then Catford, so. Feeling not too sure. Is it this side? Yeah, here it is. Here's Catford Bridge. And we're at Catford. Stuff over here. Right, let's get going. Next station is Billingham. which is Bellingham. Train is ready to depart mine doors. Next station is Beckenham Hill. This is Beckenham Hill. Next station is Ravensbourne. Ravensbourne. Slightly old shop that. Technically you can come off the train, so should be fine. Station is Shortlands, which is a short journey away. Shortlands. Station into Bromley South. This is Bromley South. we got Bickley, Mirkray, and Swami left. This is Bickley. Next station is Mirkray, followed by Swanley. Looks like we've been on time for every stop, which is good. Let's get going. Next station is St. Mary Cray. Thank you. Now approaching St. Mary Crate. Brakes on the train are absolutely terrible. No idea how we overshot that. We want 90% braking and it's still a struggle to make it on the platform, so. Reminds me of the class 450 brakes. Just shocked me bad. Station will be Swanley. This train terminates. Approaching Swanley, but this train terminates. Will change, will change. should stop two times, yes we are. So Swanley. Now complete it. Give it a thumbs up. That was a 1346 London Blackfriars to Sevenoaks in the class 700. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.